spare a veteran some change?
Here. All yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
Motherfucker! Then they packed up their cameras and forgot all about you.
Yeah.
And get this. Those implants, we had to give them back. Replaced them with these first-gen pieces of garbage.
They did us dirty, yo.
Took everything from us, tossed us like...
It's okay. I understand.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
Heard your interview on the way up.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but... at least people got the truth.
Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo. Sent to silence me.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. The bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that, too. Not gonna break. Not like her.
That loaded. There's a death warrant out for you, but you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
But then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said, sold out. Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket. Nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece? If we're all so fresh out of fucks to give.
So that people start asking questions? Start wondering. Just like you, now. Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent. Who knows? I figure it's worth a try.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the Gonk here. Won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This all out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her?
You don't know Jack.
Okay, you're starting to bore me. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere.
Then I'll make you.
Good luck.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for. Just go and see her. At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay, just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.
Hey, girl.
I'll put you 6 feet.
See you once.
You go, Blatt!
Thank you.
normal. Get me the numbers.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported over on Richmond Street. Intel indicates Maelstrom gang members dealing in illegal stimulants in the area. They're led by Tom Ayer, aka Emir, a known serial killer. Night City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the group.
Suspect. You are it. the fuck? Not a moment's peace. the fuck?
Thank you. get it now!